Another one of my grandma's super easy dishes. The sauce is to die for. First, chop the coriander and separate the stalks, then prepare the ginger, red onion, and garlic.
Make the sauce with oyster sauce, light soy, fish sauce, sesame oil, sugar, and water.
Stir fry the garlic, ginger, and red onions until fragrant. Then place the coriander stalks and fish on top. I'm using red snapper here. Pour in the sauce and simmer for 10 minutes over medium heat. Garnish with coriander and chili, then serve.